At a bomb site in Oxford Street, the Earl of Athlone opened the new army exhibition, Relics and Realities. Organized in aid of the Army Benevolent Fund, this unique display includes many war souvenirs never before seen by the public. Historic weapons are also on view, playing their part in a most deserving cause.